Hey, what is up, Nation? In this session, I'm going to be teaching you how to model a donut. All right, so the first thing that we want to do is we would like to press C for the circle tool and draw our circle. If this is too faceted for you, what you can do when you use the circle tool, before you start drawing, you can see down here it says sides. You could change this number to something like 60. It'll just have more facets, and because it has more facets, they're shorter and it's less noticeable. They're still there, but it's just less noticeable. I'm going to delete the inside of this. I essentially just want this path here. I'm going to hit C again for circle. The right arrow key to lock to this axis so I can draw my circle. I don't need to be on this green thing. It's fine. I'm just going to choose one of these points. Then the diameter that I want my donut to be. I'm just going to draw something. And then what I'm going to do is select this path. Go to Tools. I don't think I hit Follow Me. I select this path. I hit offset. Okay, hit the path, select the path, tools, follow me, and then select the face that you would like to push along the path. There you go, there's your donut. If you thought this video was helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video with your friends. And as always, happy hacking.
All right, designers, just because this episode of Designer Hacks is over doesn't mean we're leaving you out in the cold. Tony's got tons of great content available at designerhacks.com. So join Design Nation right now, and we'll see you on the next episode of Designer Hacks.